Hey guys, how's going? Fuzzle Talks for you here. I'm your teacher Fuzzle Harun. Today we are gonna discuss why C++ language is better than C language. Oh yes, let's dig in. Welcome back. So aaj hum talk karenge about C versus C++. Ki kyun C++ language best hai C language se? Why? What is the reason? C is an old language. That's why it's not better. Nahi. C is a procedural oriented programming language. What is procedural oriented programming language? Which mean iska matlab ye hai ki C zyada focus function aur procedures ko deta tha aur yahan data aur object ka koi concept nahi tha. Oh, confused. Wait, let me explain. Let's suppose ya let imagine student ke marks. Yahan marks information student ka data hai aur student khud ek data hai, yani student khud ek object hai. Magar C procedural programming language hai to procedure wo hai jo function hum use kar rahe hain to display the marks or student information. So yahan par hum focus zyada kisko de rahe hain ki display kare marks ko. Idhar hum focus data pe nahi de rahe hain, zyada focus hum function pe dete hain, yani C mein hum zyada focus function ko dete hain. C mein zyada function aur procedure ko focus diya jata hai. The data on the screen is function. Actually C language mein kuch drawbacks the, I mean disadvantages the, kyunki C mein data security implement nahi hua tha. For example, agar aap C programming mein variable ko globally declare kar de, to aap use directly unhi variable ko kar sake hai access, because aap kisi bhi function ke liye ye rule ya condition define nahi kar sakte ki ye function sirf in variable ko access kar sakega. Kuch developer global variable banate kyun hai? Kyunki unhe lagta hai ki har function se usi variable ko easily access kar sakenge. Lekin ye galat method hai, kyunki hum kisi function pe ye rule define nahi kar sakte ki aap sirf isi variable ko access karoge. To koi bhi variable aapke data ko access kar sakta hai, to isme data security implement nahi hua. Jab C programming language design kiya gaya to ye mainly security problem ko sort out karane ke liye banaya gaya tha. C mein interaction bahut fast hota tha, yani fast performance hota tha. Lekin data security mein C programming language piche reh gaya. Jab C design hua us time virus ka koi concept nahi tha. C market mein number one language accept kiya jata tha. Jab 1980 mein personal computer increase hote gaye, people apne houses mein computer use karte gaye, to viruses increase aur C++ ka scope decrease hota gaya. To remove security problem with the C language, to C++ language was designed. Data security ke problem ko sort out karane ke liye ek programming paradigm design karaya gaya. Its name is object oriented programming language, which provide data security and can be used to solve real world problem. Object oriented programming ke kya feature the aur ye jab start hua, ab iski history bhi ab hum bol lete hain. 1980 mein popular hua tha object oriented programming aur data security include tha isme. Benefit isme kya tha ki real world problem ko solve karane mein help karta tha, easy karata tha. Magar C programming mein real world problem solve karna bahut mushkil tha, bahut difficult tha, kyunki wo procedure programming language tha. Wo zyada focus function pe aur procedure pe de rahe the, data pe wo focus nahi de rahe the. Yahan par data security mein ye piche reh gaya tha. Object oriented programming 1980 mein popular hua, C++ design hua. C mein jo security issue the wo C++ ne bahut acche se solve kar liye. It means C++ was derived from C. C++ is better than C. C ke sath +++ kyun add kiya? Kyunki C mein wo feature nahi the jo C++ mein add kiye gaye the. Simple ye ki C ka modified form C++ hai. C++ jo advanced language jisme additional feature hai abstraction, encapsulation, polymorphism and inheritance. Isi wajah se isko object oriented programming kaha jata hai aur sath sath exceptional handling yani error handling quality bhi maujood hai. Like many popular software jo design kiye gaye the C++ aur C pe, wo hamare paas hai Adobe Acrobat, Adobe Reader, Media Player, Internet Explorer jo hai Microsoft ka Internet Explorer hai, Mozilla Firefox browser, Microsoft Office and Google Chrome etc. ye sab design hue hai C++ pe. Popular operating system like Windows XP 98, 7, 8, Linux, Unix ye sab bhi design kiye gaye the C++ pe. C++ ke bahut edition hai. ye sab software aur operating system purely coded hai C++ pe. ye wo C++ nahi hai jo aap TC ya Turbo C++ use karte hain. aap ye na soche ki main Turbo C++ ya code block use kar raha hu, isse main operating ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम और सॉफ्टवेयर डिजाइन कर लूंगा, जो एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर डिजाइन कर लूंगा, ये सब विजुअल स्टूडियो C++ पे डिजाइन हुए हैं। आई मीन विंडो ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विजुअल स्टूडियो पे डिजाइन किया गया है या बनाया गया है। गूगल क्रोम ब्राउजर भी C++ पे प्योरली कोडेड है। इनफैक्ट जावा भी सी और C++ पे डिजाइन कराया गया है। नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में हम C++ के फीचर्स और मशीन इंडिपेंडेंट और प्लेटफॉर्म इंडिपेंडेंट पे बात करेंगे। दैट्स इनफ फॉर टुडे। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। इफ दिस वाज इंफॉर्मेटिव टू यू, हिट द लाइक बटन। आई कैच यू गाइस लेटर। बाय बाय।